In 1967, Dr. Grinspoon originally set out to prove that cannabis was a harmful drug. He began research to scientifically define the dangers of marijuana. His studies led him to a surprising conclusion, the opposite of his hypothesis. Cannabis was not the dangerous drug that he and the general public had been led to believe it was. His book, Marijuana Reconsidered, reflected this reversal of opinion and was followed by several more.